strategies we are talking about, the say for instance the notification hub, they are all actually designed to push notification directly to the operating system. It's a very important point. You're not, your app is not sitting there and listening to the notification. The notification from a certain notification hub, for instance, is sent directly to the OS. What happens if you are sitting on a Windows 7 machine, which is not a normal, what you call a mobile platform as such? How do you send notification to such a machine, an app running on such a machine? That is when you make use of a certain service bus topic. It is not exactly a push notification service, but we can tweak the functioning of event topic to make it provide a message to an application that is running on a Windows 7. You can use a service bus topic for that. So I do not know if I have gone beyond time. I'll just stick to the basic core that we were planned to teach. We are planning to cover in this 1 hour. It was about customized way of developing the application. I hope you have got a feel of how you can develop. Any questions, you can always get back to me. I want to put forward a question to Mohini and ask, is it time for the question and answer session, Mohini?